This video tutorial I will explain how to display all beans which are available in the application context. Here I have defined a class Hello World application, which is a Spring Boot application, and it implements a command line runner interface and provide implementation of run method. This run method will execute only once in an application's life cycle. Inside run method, I am calling get bean definition names method of application context object. It returns array of bean names. Using for each loop, I am getting each bean name and displaying the bean names one by one. Command line runner or application runner's run method will get execute right after application context is created and before Spring Boot application is initialized. And run method will execute only once in an application lifecycle. The difference between command line runner and application runner is command line runner run method will accept string array and application runner's run method will accept application arguments. Here you can see the Spring Boot application. Here you can see it is displaying all the beans in the application context. You can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more. And here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.